Okay, guys, I don't know why this is switching off all the time, but it says that I'm my storage again, and I did took videos off already. So, where were we? We have to fill this more because lucky I didn't put too much. Oh no, man. What have I done now? Oh, I thought I made a mistake. No, I didn't. These are definitely the legs. I thought this was the neck. Wait a minute. No, it's not. Yeah, you see? No, this is right. All right. So you see, I've just put enough. And I must not forget to put I must not forget to put also one of those magic little things. Those little, I love them. This one. Got a full box. And it smells so beautiful. So I cut them in four. When I put normally, one at the bottom and three in the middle. This smells so nice. And some more of this. I must stop crying, my love. This is getting on my nerves. I want to relax now. I'm talking to my friends. I think that's enough now. Because we wanted. Yeah. I think what I must do is I must take this here, and this is why they become handy, these things. I must push a little bit more the poly pellets lower. This goes to the bomb. Nah, it's the yeah. You see now, if I would have put some glass beads, it would have been too heavy. Because don't forget, this is a newborn. Yeah, this is fine. We have to just fill it more, a little bit more. With this here. Oh, this is lovely. That feels so nice. That feels so nice. Okay. Then we put the cables in there. And we can fit one arm, but before that we're going to make sure that this is glued, yeah. And then I take my scissors and I cut all around here. Before I used to make a little circle first, but then on the end you learn how to do it the easy way. So this is an easy way. This is how I do it. And nothing can fall out. It's nice and safe. This is the other arm. And now this arm. The same way. Cut. Maybe I should leave it a little bit longer to dry. But anyway, I'm just going to show you quickly what it looks like. This is done. The same thing for the legs. Get it all nice round, and I've got my not the right scissors to do that. I'm supposed to have my nice big scissors. Okay. And now this one. And Coco and Marlo is going to eat again. And if Coco hasn't finished his food, he's gonna go and finish the food from Coco. That's why Marlo is so fat. Coco doesn't like it when he's taking his food. But he must eat it. Yeah, you see now, he's eating the food from Coco. And Coco is there and he says nothing. Okay, let me wash my hands off. Music on because it's so quiet. Yeah, a little bit music. All right, guys, now we're going to put this one arm in. And I can see when I see those girls putting their dolls together, I can see they all do the same mistake. And I'll tell you why. They do all the same mistake, and what they do is, I'm going to tell you just now what it is. Can you just concentrate here? A little bit of concentration. Tightening. And I'm going to take my tweezers. Oh, I haven't got my tweezers. I'll just do it with this. I can't do it with it. No, I'm not going to do it with it. I'm not going to cut it. I'm just going to pull it. I just want to pull it. Here you are. Okay, now I'm going to show you what mistake they do. When they pull this cable, you can pull it, but not too much, because the arm must still be able to turn. So maybe a little bit more with that. Yeah, a little bit more. That's better. So that's all done. So the mistake what they do is they take their clippers and they clip this right on the edge here. You mustn't do that. You must leave like a centimeter and you must gather it. I'll show you how to do that. You must gather it and put it in the seam, which is the seam there. Because otherwise these dolls, they're gonna snap so quickly that the arm will fall off or the leg will fall off. So you must never cut it to the end. Can you see, guys? I put it there in the middle, in that seam. Now I'm gonna push, and you're gonna see how neat it is. All right, maybe I do need something to hold it. Wait. Must get used to these things to hold. See this here? What you do is you just pull it over and look. It's so nice. Over the seam, and it's all closed. See how nice closed, and it can't, the arm can't fall off. Otherwise you have these arms, they can just snap and then boom, they lose the arm. So this is one fitted. I'm going to do the next one. I'm going to do the leg. If you want to stay with me, you can stay with me. So this must come this way. So maybe tomorrow I'll make the other half of that video. I'm sure that by tomorrow the heat is dry. If it's been almost an hour in the front of the warmer. I don't want to fit the heat on when the glue is not dry, it's not right. So there we are. Now I can fit this leg. I should have maybe wait a little bit longer before to put this, but it's okay. There's enough in here. Fit the leg. The same way as the other. First, I'm going to put it in there. Like this. Okay, take the leg. Fit the leg nicely. Like this. Oh. Let me switch off this. Okay, maybe I must put it a bit shorter, closer. But you've seen how I did it, so it's not difficult to just fit the leg like this. Make sure you don't put it too tight. And I'm not sitting. Normally, when I do these things, I'm sitting down. So. And also